The Moderna Inc. stock price gained 1.69% on the last trading day, Friday, February 5, 2021, rising from $173.31 to $176.24, and has now gained 5 days in a row. It will be exciting to see whether it manages to continue gaining or not. Today, we will check out Moderna stock price prediction. Number 6. mRNA stock. NASDAQ mRNA is riding high after CEO Stefan Bancel announced that the company is slated to distribute over 1 billion doses of its COVID-19 vaccine candidate by the end of 2021. Investors embraced the news as shares of Moderna rose by 4.56% on Thursday to close the trading session at $129.72. as it continues to climb back from the late-year beatdown it took as new strains of the novel coronavirus started to emerge. The stock price dipped close to $100 on December 31st, but has rebounded nicely in the first couple trading weeks of 2021. Switzerland announced it is the latest Moderna client as the European nation ordered 7.5 million doses of mRNA-1273. As the country battles through a surge of the virus at the end of 2020. In other Swiss news, drug maker Lonza is awaiting approval to begin making active ingredients for mRNA-1273, which could boost Moderna's supply chain in Europe, which remains one of the hardest hit regions in the world. Moderna also announced that it has 3 new non-COVID-19 vaccines coming down their pipeline for HIV, the seasonal flu, and Nipah virus, which should be ready to enter phase 1 of the clinical trials at some point in 2021. The vaccines are said to include components that will help fight against SARS-CoV-2 as well, which is the virus strain that results in COVID-19. Perhaps word of Moderna's success is spreading as a recent poll in the United States shows growing support in receiving the vaccine after initially it was met with skepticism by Americans. Number 5. Price prediction and stock analysis. Moderna climbed this year as investors bet that its COVID-19 work would deliver results. Next year, the catalyst that moves the stock will be its actual revenue from mRNA-1273. The price that Moderna is charging for its vaccine varies according to order size and other factors. But to simplify these back-of-the-envelope calculations, let's use the price the U.S. paid as a guide, $1.5 billion for 100 million doses, or $15 per dose. Moderna plans to produce as many as 125 million doses in the first quarter. Among the Wall Street analysts who cover Moderna, the highest 12-month share price target calls for a 34% increase from today's level to $185. Coronavirus stocks outpaced analyst targets this year, based on a lot of hope and plenty of unknowns. These days, we have more information, including ballpark estimates for sales and an idea of the competitive landscape. That data makes it easier for analysts to predict share performance. Considering its revenue potential, Moderna stock may reach $185 in the coming year, but I'm not as confident about the stock hitting $200 so quickly, unless the company surprises investors with production, market share, or sales gains. In any case, with billions of dollars in revenue on the horizon, this biotech company is likely to continue its stock market winning streak in 2021. Number 4. Moderna stock forecast 2021, staying bullish. Former FDA Commissioner Dr. Scott Gottlieb said on CNBC Squawk Box in October that Moderna's vaccine announcement can help put an end to the global pandemic as soon as 2021. There is reason to believe that Moderna's vaccine isn't just reducing signs and symptoms of the COVID disease, but preventing people from getting infected in the first place. Moderna expects to produce and hopefully deliver 20 million doses of its vaccine before the start of the year, and another 500 million doses throughout 2021, It should be noted that a standard dose requires two shots, so the company is on track to dose 260 million by the end of 2021. The estimated price tag is fully vaccinating a person is unclear, but assuming it is priced at $40, Moderna could generate $10 billion in revenue at extremely attractive margins next year. Number 3. Signals and Forecasts. Jefferies Michael Yee is among the many pros conducting their long-term mRNA stock analysis. According to Forbes, the analyst is modeling that Moderna can sell a dose of its vaccine at $50, so it can generate $2 billion in revenue in 2021 and $5 billion over the next 5 years. But if 100 million or 200 million people get vaccinated at a higher price point, this can quickly get to big numbers of $10 to $20 billion plus in theory. The company's ability to create a vaccine in record time gives management and investors the necessary confidence to explore treatments of other diseases, such as cancer and autoimmune disorders. Investors will likely celebrate any such future announcement with optimism and hope. The stock lies in the middle of a very wide and strong rising trend in the short term, and a future rise within the trend is signaled. The Moderna Inc. stock holds buy signals from both short and long-term moving averages, giving a positive forecast for the stock. Also, there is a general buy signal from the relation between the two signals where the short-term average is above the long-term average. On corrections down, there will be some support from the lines at $166.31 to $134.39. A breakdown below any of these levels will issue sell signals. A buy signal was issued from a pivot bottom point on Thursday, December 31, 2020, and so far it has risen 68.70%. Further rise is indicated until a new top pivot has been found. Furthermore, number 2. Support, risk, and stop loss. On the downside, the stock finds support just below today's level from accumulated volume at $152.74 and $143. There is natural risk involved when a stock is testing a support level, since if this is broken, the stock then may fall to the next support level. In this case, Moderna Inc. finds support just below today's level at $152.74. If this is broken, then the next support from accumulated volume will be at $143 and $141.01. This stock may move very much during a day, volatility, and with a very large prediction interval from the Bollinger Band, this stock is considered to be very high risk. During the last day, the stock moved $7.24 between high and low, or 4.25%. This stock has very high daily movements, and this gives very high risk. The RSI 14 is 76, and this increases the risk substantially. There is a buy signal from a pivot bottom found 24 days ago. Number 1. Is Moderna Inc. stock a buy? Moderna already said it will file applications for several drugs within 3 to 4 years. This means the company could essentially save the world from COVID in the coming years, and then solves another major crisis later on with one or multiple blockbuster drugs in 2025 and beyond. Investors are betting this to be the case, and there isn't anything to prove them wrong yet. Moderna has a major advantage over rival vaccine maker Pfizer, whose product showed approximately similar efficacy at almost the same time. Pfizer's vaccine must be stored and transported at minus 94 degrees Fahrenheit versus Moderna's at negative 4 degrees. Moderna Inc. holds several positive signals and is within a strong rising trend. As the old saying says, let the trend be your friend. We therefore consider it to be a good choice at these current levels, and we are expecting further gains during the next 3 months. We have upgraded our analysis conclusion for this stock since the last evaluation from a buy candidate to a strong buy candidate. By late 2025, Moderna should have its hands full with its efforts to move a selection of innovative treatments through their final clinical trials. In fact, its shareholders might be even more bullish about the company than they are today, with its coronavirus vaccine candidate on the verge of regulatory approval. Accurately predicting the future is never easy, but this company's growth trajectory seems like it could accelerate widely over the long term, though there might be a few slow pitches along the way. Do let us know in the comment, will you invest in Moderna stock or not? Please subscribe to The Stock Advisor. Thanks for watching.